I have magic power. Two monks. Welcome all friends at the Dhamma. This session, chanting in your heart. Okay? So, if I ask you, sometimes you take picture of your teenager, okay? And you look at your pictures when you are teenager. You smile or not? Smile, so cute, okay? So beautiful, but now not beautiful now, okay? And if look at your picture when you are 3 years, 4 years old, you still remember, this is me, this is me. Even it total different, okay? But why you still remember? Because you got perception, okay? Sanya kwam jam dai mai lu. So when you look at your picture of your teenagers or your 5, 6 years, 7 years old, you smile or not? Smile. Even now you getting older, but in your heart always never old. Getting always young, in your heart always young. When you see your age in your picture, you feel happy because you in your spiritual never getting old, is always young. Okay? Your spiritual not old, always young. This is only hotel. You want to rent it for 80 years maybe, don't know, 60, 70 years old, he must go reborn to find new hotel, okay? He never die, okay? Reborn, 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 reborn. And he always remember previous life because you have practiced Buddhist meditation, then that's why you come to practice meditation here, okay, in Thailand. And you are born here or you are in Ukraine, but why it's not by happen, why you come to meet me and why you come here? Because you have your previous experience in the practice before. Maybe you born in Buddhism, maybe in India, okay? And you maybe got jhana, you become great master, you got jhana, but your brain forget, but your heart never forget. Because I ask you, if you look at your picture of teenager or even 1 year, 2 year, you know this is me, okay? Okay, you never forget, okay? So how about trust in your practice? You come here not by happen. You come here by reason. Okay? Trust in your practice. Trust now. When you trust, what happened in your heart? You connected to something. You recall your previous experience in the practice. Today, we not start from 1, 2, 3, because you are great yogi from India, from Nepal, from Burma, from Thailand. We come meeting here. We just trust in our practice from the previous life. Why you come reborn and start 1, 2, 3, start 1, 2, 3? You must start from jhana, okay? Trust your heart. Your heart know how to go into the jhana and jhana. Trust, don't think. Cut your head, use your heart. Your head a lot of doubt. Your heart is pure mind, accumulation of parami, accumulation of wisdom, accumulation of meditation, jhana, jhana, vipassana, insight. And now, when you trust, now trust now. And don't have to ask me what to focus. No, you learn from your spiritual. Trust now. Smile and trust your heart. And tell your heart, show me how to go into the meditative state. Jhana and jhana, show me now. Close your eyes. With smiling gently, you will open your heart and you will realize your previous experience in the practice. Smiling gently and your intention to continue your practice, not to start ABC. Continue from the previous life. Trust your heart now. You not come here by habit. You come here by reason. By reason. Trust only with gladness, with joy and happiness. Trust with joy and happiness in your heart, mental heart. You will realize something, pure consciousness, so calm, beautiful calmness, and more clear seeing, more and more clear knowing inside. You don't have to know what method to practice. Just get into your own experience with smile gently. Get into your own experience from the previous life with smile. Something wake up nicely. And so calm. And so understanding. Don't use your brain, use your heart. And just awareness and notice. Notice and aware in your heart. We don't have to focus, we don't have to observe. Just bring out your own experience with awareness and notice. Notice and aware with smiling gently. Awareness and notice, notice and smile in your smiling heart. With smiling gently, it becomes open, open more, more. And it's open with jhana and jhana, with my sight. Coming up, more and more you smiling jelly and awareness with smiling jelly more and more. It become more consciousness all over the whole body. Your consciousness or your previous experience now wake up. Become a big projector. If you trust your practice, trust Your heart learn a lot. Know how to get into the jhana and jhana already. Trust your heart with smile. And then just learn from your experience. Not learn from me. Learn inside. how learn inside, how you will see how get into the jhana and jhana, you will see how this, you got already jhana and jhana. How trust in your heart more and more. And know what you know. See what you see. Not choose any method, because you will find out your own way. Okay? Know what you know. See what you see. With trust in your practice. And get into your practice with smiling gently. Smiling gently. It's more wake up nicely, calmly, with seeing clearly. Trust in your knowing, trust in your seeing, and just see the way it is. It's your way. More you got awareness and see and notice together. Notice, then you learn from your experience. Notice and aware. Awareness and see. Notice gently inside with smiling gently. Notice and you got awareness of something that is your previous experience arising with jhana or jhana. Just awareness and see and notice. Notice and aware. Aware and notice. Learn your experience. You are, when you learn your experience, you got joy and happiness arising, because you don't have to learn from any other master. But your master is your heart. How to learn from your master, your heart? Smile gently with joy and happiness. Smiling gently, you will bring up your own experience, and with trust in the Buddha, you come to Buddhist practice. That means you have practiced Buddhist meditation before. Trust in the Buddha in your heart fully. You got awareness of your nice and natural breathing. Your heart more awareness. Even you not focus your breathing, but you got natural breathing nicely. And you got more awareness, not only of your breathing, but also awareness of your parami, paramita, or your previous experience. And trust more and more in your practice. And more trust in the Buddha. Because you practice Buddhist meditation, then you have to trust in the teacher. The teacher is the Buddha. And smiling gently, you will become one with the Buddha. smiling gently, you will become one with the Buddha. Soon, now your heart become one with the Buddha, and you got the Buddha nature, knowing and seeing with understanding arising in your heart. Smile gently. You don't have to do any practice. Just go into your trust, and you will find your experience in the practice. You will realize something nicely, but so powerful. Broaden like a big projector, wake up as big as sky, sensing this person with letting go. You got more sensing. Who are you, this guy? This guy or this woman? Not you. It belong to four elements. You only come lend this guy, this woman to live. And one day this guy, this woman must die. But you never die. Smiling and become one with your heart. With trust in the Buddha. With smiling gently. Smiling gently, know what you know, feel what you feel, see what you see, with letting go. Now you got smile nicely from your heart. Just become one with your heart, with letting go everything. More letting go, your heart more wake up with smile and gladness in your heart more and more. Knowing, seeing in your heart become clearly knowing and clear seeing. You got clear knowing and clear seeing more and more with clear understanding. And smile nicely, gently, with accept what you got, and accept this person. One day this person must die, but you never die. You will get reborn. And trust in your heart. You got many rebirth before, but you forgot. Just trust in your experience from the previous life practicing. Smiling gently, you bring up all your experience, come in front with brightness, more and more brightness come up, all the darkness gone. And now, before we finish this session, just share merit with loving kindness to everybody here and everybody in your family, in your country, and especially those in Wuhan, China, just free from all disease and suffering. And those animals in Australia, just go to the high realm and reborn as a human being. And more smiling, share to all sentient beings to realize the Dhamma and get wisdom to free themselves from suffering. And then bring all merit to yourself with smiling to yourself, your body and your heart. More you smiling to yourself, your body, your heart, more your pure mind wake up. And before we finish, just chanting Buddha Dhammo Sangho in your heart. Sangho Dhammo Buddha. And awareness with noticing something in your heart. You chanting Buddha in your heart. Can you notice something in your heart? Something bad gone away. Something good more and more in your heart. When you chanting Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, and awareness with noticing in your awareness, you will realize something good more, and all bad or unwholesome release or go away. Now can you keep chanting in your heart and see your heart? Keep chanting in your heart and see more and more in your heart by awareness. How awareness, smiling together, you got awareness. So Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, with smiling, then you got your heart open. And you got awareness and see inside. Sangho, Dhammo, Buddha, Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho. Now you got your heart, seeing your heart more and more inside. Because you got chanting in your heart. Before you chanting in your mind or the monkey mind, you see thought and you see calmness, okay? And more calmness and less thought. But when you see chanting in your heart, you can see unwholesome, for example, desire or attachment, and it become released. And then you see releasement, then you get more wholesome, more loving kindness come to your heart. So when you chanting in your heart, you see all mental states deeply in your heart, good or bad, bad or unwholesome, all released, and good or wholesome become more and more. Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, chanting and awareness and notice and aware. And if you can listen together, listen and see, listen very good, will bring you to realize something deeply. Do, Dhammo, Sangho, and listen in your heart feeling and let go all desire, all attachment. Sangho Dhammo Buddha, Buddha Dhammo Sangho, and smile gently. You go deep to your heart, and then you can release all unwholesome states in your heart deeply, or the inner defilement, the subtle defilement will be released. Smile gently, all the subtle defilement go away, smile gently. You got your parami, wake up, you feel like it's very light and very brightness come to your heart that you got parami from previous life. Before in your heart dark, you got karma. Karma come to you, good or bad sometimes. But if you smile, you connect with your parami or your experience, and you will continue your way. And you can go to Dhamma eye in this very life, in this way, by connect to your previous experience or your parami. With smile and chanting Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, and notice together. Notice your power, your jhana and jhana more and more become greater. Sangho, Dhammo, Buddha don't have any selfness to practice. Only come become one with your heart with chanting Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, and see the rhythm. When you can see the rhythm of Sangho, Dhammo, Buddha, three words only, Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, or listen to the rhythm, Sangho, Dhammo, Buddha, when you are at the present moment, seeing, listen to the rhythm every moment, then your heart more open. Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, now chanting quietly now, quietly. More quietly, with smiling gently, you will open all in your heart more open. All knowledge, all previous experience become existing. Quietly, smiling gently. Then it become more wake up like a big projector. Wake up from your heart as big as God. It's become my sight from your heart. You feel more and more consciousness over the whole body. And with knowing, seeing from my sight or jhana and jhana. Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, quietly. Sangho, Dhammo, Buddha, and realize the rhythm of chanting. Then you are at the present moment knowing, seeing something at the present moment, soft and subtle, and deeply, deeply, Buddha, Dhammo, Sangho, and your heart become one with the Buddha. You got the Buddha nature in your heart. With smiling gently and smile again deeply, widely, with trust in the Buddha. And now we finish this session and bow three times to the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha. Because you learn direct from the Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha in your heart. Sathu. Good. Okay. Faster. Continue your practice from the previous life. That's the way I practice. One day I got stuck. Too many methods. Then I just learn from my experience with smiling gently, something coming up, and I just explore and see and understanding more and more. Okay, learn from your heart. Your heart is the master. Okay, sathu. ได้ได้มารับของขวัญวันเกิดนะคนเกิดเดือนกุมภาเดือนนี้มารับของขวัญ
ก็ขอเชิญคุณละเอียดนะคะจากทุกสาร
มาข้างหน้าหลับเลยโอเคสาธ
ุนะคะปุญญานิยีกุตตสิริก็สำหรับท่านที่ยังไม่เคยมาปฏิบัติก็จะแจ้งว่าถ้าท่านมาปฏิบัติในวันเกิดของท่านนะคะไม่ว่าจะเป็นคอร์สไหนที่ปุญญาจะเตรียมให้ท
ุกท่
านเลยนะคะ
นะสาธุอ่ะรับหนังสือไปเลยแฮปปี้เบิร์ธเดย์นะสาธุสาธุโอเค we have a rest Buddho Dhammo Sangho until you fall asleep okay get into your previous experience with mindWhy you waste your time to learn from ABC? You are from India, Nepal, the great yogi. You can fly, you can develop more and more jhana before, but you forgot because you use your brain. If you use your heart, you can recall your experience, okay? นะพักผ่อนนะ